This tutorial will look at the basic interface of a Google site and the tools that are at your disposal. Here I am on a freshly created Google site, and I'm looking at the home page. Everything from this line here below is the official site that the public would see if this site was published and made public. Right above it is the editor's bar, which only I can see because I am the sole editor of this website. Here is the main name of the site listed here. Here's a search box to search the site. Here is the home page. And here is the navigation or sidebar that Google puts in automatically. With respect to the sidebar, any new page you create will automatically be added to the sidebar and listed alphabetically. You can edit the sidebar, but we'll look at that in a different video. To edit the page, you come up here and click on the pencil or edit page button. Once the editor is loaded, you'll notice that you now have some menu options here and a standard toolbar to change content, specifically with text, alignments, links, and so forth. So you can change the name of the page, you can add type in text here, you can format the text, you can add a table if you'd like, you can change the layout based on one of these selections, and you can insert a variety of objects, media, and other widgets into the page. Once you've finished making changes, come up here to the top right-hand corner and click Save. Once your change has been saved, you're basically previewing your website to what it would look like to the general public. Again, if the site was shared publicly. You can change that sharing situation by coming up here to the blue Share button, which looks very similar to Google Drive and Google Docs if you want to share it. You can click here to change the permissions and select one of these options depending on the purpose of your website and where you are in the building process. At any time, you can click this button right here to go back to your website. If you want to create a new page, you would click the New Page button. And under More, you have a bunch of tools to choose from. So that is your basic interface for a Google site. This is your site. Your ownership or editor toolbar is at the top. You have a page, a title, and a sidebar as your major components. Sharing is up on the right, as is the editor button, and add new page button, and additional features are under the More button. We'll discuss some of these tools in more detail in other videos. This concludes this tutorial.